This is where you turn the unit from right side up to upside down, and then you take this little thing, and you notice it has those little nubbins. There's one side with them and one side without them. You put the side with the nubbies facing the ceiling, and it's kind of not perfectly flat. It's got a bow in it, kind of. You have to kind of try to flatten it a little bit, but it's okay if it isn't just perfect. And then you put in each of those little round holes, you put one of your 6 ball bearings. So count them, 6. I feel like Sesame Street. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, this is interesting. They gave me an extra ball bearing. That was nice of them. Well, that was mighty fine. How nice. You know, that's right about the time when you get it all finished and you realize that that thing belongs somewhere specific. And you didn't put it in. So you got to go all the way back and retrace your steps and figure out where it goes. I'm just laying this lid. It has the little feet on it. You can see the little feet stick up. Those go towards the ceiling. And you lay this into the lip, just kind of centered over it. And that encases that other plastic thing with the ball bearings inside of it. And you take this center button thingy bobber. I don't know. It's a fake gold button. And it has a shaft. And you stick that down in and put pressure on it so that it stays in place. It doesn't really click. It just kind of makes a thunk and goes in. And that's all there is to that. So this thing goes around, and then that holds it on. And then you put the feet in the little holes. Push each one down firmly. It's almost like a child's toy. It's probably measuring how skilled we are. Okay, so all of those are in good. And this thing, there's play between it. It's going to lift up and down. That's okay. The ball bearings are going to stay right where they are. I just pick it up and I put pressure on it when I flip it, just to make sure they don't fall out. And there you go. That's all there was to it. I made it such a big deal. I was trying to make it where you had to flip it over and hold it and stick it on. And you don't have to do that at all. You just lay that white thing inside the base and then plop the other one on top and you're good to go. Bob's your uncle. Okay, that's all there is to it. And good luck if you get these. I hope you enjoy them as much as me. I'll show you the final result. I'm going to have several of them for all my stuff. And so there you have it. It's all done. I've got 4 of them on that side, and I have 1 over on that side, and all the junk that used to be piled up all over it is neat as a pin. I really didn't have to throw too much away, and it all fit in perfectly. So I've got all my cosmetics together, I've got all of my medical stuff together, my cleaning lotions, and all the goodies, and then on this side, I have hair care and personal products and you name it. And it even fits my little makeup bag. So life is good. I'm very pleased. Have a good night.